I've relapsed again. I didn't make it to my GA meeting on Saturday. Cutting my hair is, for me, it's like removing self-deception. And I deceived myself a lot this time around. When I spoke to my counsellor, she said to me, "It's always easier if you lose." I understand that. Because the pressure I placed on myself when I won, the decisions I was trying to make whilst I had the win and was still playing, oh, they were monumental. Finally, I made the right phone call to my counsellor. She believes in me. Nice. I do find it very exciting to be part of this challenge. I don't want it to be over, which is unusual, but it is going to end, and I do want to make the most of it while this challenge is still going.